So, 12th annual Waterford Fall Falling 5K. Female age group 1 to 14. Third place, Julia Dillon of Norway, Maine, with a time of 48.33. Second place, Mary Bryce of Norway, Maine, with a time of 28.31. And first place, Karen Mortimer, the time of West Paris, Maine, with a time of 27.49. Male age group, 1 to 14, Gage Wheeler of Meredith, New Hampshire, with a time of 23.23. Theodore Richard of J. Maine, with a time of 22.05. And T.J. Rose of Lovell, Maine, with a time of 20 flat.
Nice. Wow.
Female age group, 15 to 19. Third, Carrie Eldridge of Naples, Maine, with a time of 27.37.
Boy, that's not safe.
Second.
What?
Carrie Eldridge of Naples, Maine, with a time of 27.37.
Be 20 to
0. Yeah, but who's ahead of
it? Second, Savannah DeVoe of Naples, Maine, with a time of 26.45. And first, Maud Meeker of Naples, Maine, with a time of 25.06. Male age group, 15 to 19. Third place, Keegan Nelligan of Abington, Mass. Second place, Mason Klug Edwards of Casco, Maine, with a time of 23.32. And first place, Matthew Greer of Norway, Maine, with a time of 22.07. Female age group, 20 to 29. Third place, Christina Helmers of Broadway. Second place, Cole Kenya of Waterford, Maine, with a time of 22:02. First place, Jonathan Crockett of Laurel, Maine, with a time of 21:53. Female age group, 40-49, Laura Vance. Third place, Princeton, Maine, with a time of 27:02. Laura Vance. Jennifer Greenleaf from Belmont, Mass., with a time of 26:25. Sarah Chingas of Brunswick, Maine, with a time of 24:29. Male age group, 40-49. Third place, Peter Chingas of Brunswick, Maine, with a time of 23:03. Second place, David Lyons of Bridgeton, Maine, with a time of 22:49. And first place, Thomas Burroughs of Cornville, Maine, with a time of 22:15. Thomas Burroughs. Female age group, 50-59. Third place, Kimberly Cronin of Louisville, Maine, with a time of 26:46. Second place, Claudine Conway of Bradford Woods, Pennsylvania, with a time of 26:30. And first place, Anne Hagloff of Harwich, Mass., with a time of 25:28. Male age group, 50-59. Third place, Jeff Rogers of Bridgeton, Maine, with a time of 23:09. Second place, Bill Grenier of Otisfield, Maine, with a time of 21:03. And first place, Glenn Roy of Naples, Maine, with a time of 20:55. Female age group, 60-69. Third, Alice Smith of Yarmouth, Maine, with a time of 31:46. Linda Gervais of North Chelmsford, Mass., with a time of 30:48. And Linda Davis, first, South Casco, Maine, with a time of 28:50. Male age group, 60-69. Neil Fairburn in third from Belmont, Mass., with a time of 23:56. Second place, Nicholas Kanarkis of Waterford, Maine, with a time of 22:19. Of Yarmouth, Maine, with a time of 22:13. Wow. Kenneth Smith. Female age group, 70-99. Jan Helmers of Spring City, Pennsylvania, with a time of 54:29. Exact same time of 54:29. Betty Miller of Malvern, Pennsylvania.
I'm too old.
Male age group, 70-99. Third place, Steve Holmstuck of Waterford, Maine. Ron Chase of Durham, Maine, with a time of 27:17. And first place, John Howe of Waterford, Maine, with a And first overall, Anne Marie Johnson of Westford, Mass. With a blazing time of 21:49. Traveling all the way from Burlington, Vermont, Jeremy the Carpenter Dent! Second place, Jeremy Reed of South Paris, Maine, with a time of 19:30. And first across the line, Adam Goldstein of Hudson, New Hampshire, with a time of 19:30.